So who or what will make the difference? Part two of this cliffhanger semi-final, each as desperate as the other.
Well, for this one, Peter, I think being at home is not necessarily a guarantee of anything after the first leg, but the first goal tonight may have the biggest say of all. It either creates a huge wave of momentum one way or turns the tide significantly. We might see a twist or two here.
Like a preconceived plan, win the ball and then unleash.
Intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Now it's Diaz. He's got away. That's a fabulous,
great chance. He's scored. And they're at it again in double quick time. Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Tries a shot!
Oh, denied! Brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Firmino. Mohamed Salah. He's away!
Oh, well played. He's taken that really...
Has a shot!
Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
Diaz just can't be faulted for taking on the opportunity. That sort of distance is usually up his street.
And it's Henderson. Mohamed Salah. Wagner.
Two to the good! They have breathing space!
It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Threads one in. Henderson.
Oh, that is a good ball to find him. And he's in on goal.
Might be danger.
Can he finish? It's run loose. Who's going to get there? It's bounced out. They are rampant. And they are cruising away.
Well, when it's pieced together as efficiently as that, it's a joy to watch.
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business, doesn't he just?
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
Sends that a long way. Now the counter. Fiddles it through. Now there's a
real chance! It's there! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.